planner, strategy of like, right, this is great, but how do I fit that into my kind of working life, and how do I make that so longer term, that's something that becomes embedded into what I'm doing, as much as, yeah, it's great, let's write a blog, but have a strategy to use it a bit more than actually plan.
Awesome.
Can I
back for two, please? That'd be awesome.
So that's happened. What's the trend in future? You know, there's potential data out there that people are already sharing that you can do a bit of a factual analysis on without necessarily putting an opinion into it. And we're skim reading and we're not really paying that much attention. You want to really hone it down within those short amount of characters, so that then it's almost like it doesn't matter if they don't click the read more. So that's worth having a look at in terms of numbers. After the more, you've got 63,000 words, which is great because it can extend, but again, it's based on those people actually clicking that more icon. And then blogs and stuff that want your timings, and then also you want a repeat strategy. So when we mentioned before about this evergreen content,